I saw this, now let me stop. If that were me sitting there, I'd reach around and pull that guy's right eye socket out. Excuse me, you're pushing my chair? You think you're funny? Or if that was my wife, I'd do it to him too. Shaking the chair, what are you, 4 years old? It's one thing when you have an infant back there, they're kicking the chair, and you take a look at the, you know, cool it back there. But this guy with the face covered, doing this to that lady, first, so you don't do it to a lady. He'd never do that to a big guy, that I guarantee you. But there he is, shaking the chair, and I have to say, where the hell's the flight attendant? Did she ask for the flight attendant? I don't know. Take a train, screw this stuff if you can.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.